Thank you. Thanks, Chief. I just want to bring up a couple of things. I really appreciate the work on vegetation management. I mentioned before my role in the fire department in the East Bay. I've been fortunate enough to be a part of a whole bunch of Hills Emergency Forum, which is groups of different fire agencies, emergency agencies in the East Bay and the East Bay Hills. And the approach to vegetation management is very aggressive. El Cerrito, including Kensington, my district, we do inspections. We inspect all properties from the street. We issue notices. There's a whole process where we have repeated warnings. And then if the residences don't clear manage their vegetation to the standards that the district set and that the city has set, then they're given notices for remediation by private contractors. And then we charge that work back through the tax system to those residents and those properties. And it's a system that really works because usually we have about 60 or 70 in the Kensington community, and that gets quickly down to about 5 or 6, or even we're able to, get those people to finally clean up when we sort of, threaten the tax measure. It is something that we talked about a long, long time ago and didn't really understand the mechanisms for. And now I've been a part of seeing how those mechanisms can work and the ordinances can work. And I'd love to see that in our community. I'll mention specifically, it's on my mind because we have a house on Appleberry in the 600 block, which is looking very bad from the street again, being concerned about that one. I know there are others. I did want to ask a general question, which is, I'm not sure what the communication is with Marin Public Works in terms of the road clearing. It seems like this year on the north side of Lucas Valley Road against all of the, Marinwood properties, including mine, that grass is getting pretty out of hand, and I would have thought by now it would have been cleared. And then the last question for you is really about the Waldorf School. And over the last, I'd say like 4 or 5 years, the school always had a practice of having sort of straw bales for various activities, which is great for their kids. But then they started to distribute it last year. They basically broke up the bales and distributed them all around their grounds and even into the what we call the coffee walks, the walkways that go into that property. Straw, and I think you would agree, embers catching straw and then floating into the air is not good practice. So I'd just like to ask if you would talk to Marin Waldorf about what they're going to do this year and just keep an eye on that particular practice, because it's not very